going back. What happened was we were in Liverpool just as a young band, the Quarrymen, and we wanted to make a little demonstration record, you know, a little demo. So we went to a little studio, paid £5, and we made this little disc. And the song that we played on that disc, the very first recording we ever made, is the 16. Spider-Ball, danger. Spider-Ball, sometimes.